so sleep deprived.
No way. How much sleep did you get?
None. I woke up at 10 a.m. yesterday.
Yeah.
Went to work, got off work at 1 a.m. Ate, showered, packed my bag, and now I'm here.
Look at your eyes, yo.
Yeah.
Seamus, how much sleep do you have?
Go to the store.
3 hours? How much sleep do you have?
My corn. Only corn. Eat the corn, poop the corn out, pick the corn out, eat the corn again.
This is the end of my channel.
30 minutes of sleep is the answer.
How much sleep do you get?
Ryan for 3 hours.
Don't eat the poop, eat the corn.
This guy's paid by big corn.
This corn is thick.
Seriously, how much clothes did you pack?
Just this whole wardrobe. Group photo, everyone pile in. Okay, now kiss the person to your right. Those are the same haircuts my mom gives me too.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah. 10 years since Clayton last skated. This could be really good. So you don't want a helmet?
Oh, you know, we'll see.
You're just gonna chill here?
Yeah, this is fun, man. It's awesome. Loving this.
I'm just gonna watch you from here.
Clay, you wanna show him the vlog?
Yeah, show him what you can do.
I would show you right now how good I am. I can do like triple backflips and shit. The thing is, my epidermis is kind of messed up right now.
Your epidermis?
Yeah.
All of it?
Yeah, all of it.
Didn't you like dislocate your viscosity?
Something like that, yeah.
The key is to keep your feet straight and like upright. That way you won't crash.
Doing pretty good at that. I need to get smaller skates is what I need.
I'm sure the smaller skates will do the trick.
100%.
Clayton's. Oh! I was just gonna say, Clayton got his new skates on, but.
Did you help it already?
It's a really inclusive AC unit.
This is for my video, taking it to the Olympics. I was for me and Seamus to make out.
This is a ride that Hayden requested we do. Hayden's so excited about this.
I actually am.
This has to be the dumbest ride I've ever seen in my life.
Form of go-karting I'll ever be you in.
I think I won though.
No, you didn't.
Yo, you shouldn't have done that. What are you doing? You are a menace. No, I'll be honest. How do I look?
It's not the worst thing in the world. My boy got the wave.
Yankee with no brand.
Wave check, hold on. Wave check.
Oh.
Jeez.
I didn't realize how bad it was.
No, it doesn't look bad. It looks baddie. Hey, do you ever play Fortnite? Can I show you a dance from Fortnite?
Yeah, sure.
All right, it's a Jewish dance as well.
All right, I gotta get out of here. Yes.
Watch this.
No, not vertical.
You ever play Fortnite?
Myth busted. New hat alert.
Okay, go. Holy
Oh my god.
That's fresh, bro.
Sheesh. What's the matter?
I hate my life.
I think you're gonna like the intro, dude. I zoomed all the way in.
Yeah.
As you opened it.
Do that again.
I zoomed all the way in?
So one of the contributors to the Constitution just pulled up at the mall here. Check him out.
Check my boy out.
It's Benjamin Franklin.
What's up, guys? It's me.
You have such a good Canadian accent for Benjamin Franklin. Fraud, yo, what's your name?
Check this out, fam. So I bought that Fortnite hat. You just saw the clip before. What I did after that was insane. So what I did, went to Lids, said, I want the best of the best. Gold, metallic, thread, and a Gucci logo.
Oh my god, are you serious?
What I got
was
a Gucci logo.
Holy
shit. Turn the camera around.
Just let it load.
Turn the camera around.
That's the cameraman, that's Clayton.
Holy frick, say something hot.
Dude, fire.
Strong and free from far behind. Oh, Canada.
Stand on
guard for the sort of unpatriotic of you.
We stand on guard.
Give it a salute, take off your hat for the. Amen, brother. Hold it. Keep going, reach to the bottom of the bucket, keep holding, push it in, keep going, you got this. Passes out.
I wish that me and Landon make out tonight.
Let's go! Man, I hope we find someone named Landon tonight. What happened?
Self-defense.
What happened?
Right, this is what I did, right? He's coming right towards me.
Yeah.
Like this, right? And he walked into it.
Did he attack you?
He did.
How bad did it hurt?
You know what?
How sensitive is it?
It's pretty sensitive.
I heard the smaller they are, the more sensitive.
Dude,
oh, that's probably true. I've heard that too.
True. Drive to Landon Strauss. That's all I have to say.
Okay. So Hayden's been a little bit giggly this weekend, so we wanted to test out why that was the case.
Is it a drug test?
Yeah. It is a drug test.
No, it's a pregnancy test, comes back positive.
This is way too stressful. I need to go smoke a joint.
What? Sit down, dude.
First, we need to read this.
For 25 minutes, you sit there and wait the whole time.
Go piss in this mug. Why would I piss in the mug? Why don't I just piss on the thing?
No, that's not how it works, dude.
What are you thinking?
I think I better not pass this.
Hey, dude, strictly no smoking in here. It's my house, man. That's just respect.
Takes another hit.
We don't smoke in here, dude. I'm trying to tell you.
What is this?
Inhaler.
How long does it take to get the results back?
I said 5 minutes three times now.
My bad.
I'm stressed out. My son's...
He's a little stressed out, too. Do you have the munchies?
Why are you doing those trips, dude? Normal people that don't smoke don't get hungry, dude. Us non-drug addicts don't get hungry.
Because it's been 5 minutes, we check results. Why did you put the chair in front of me? Hey, yo.
Wait, is that positive?
I can't even remember, dude. He's so high.
Wow, what do you have to say to your son?
I told you I was going to fail.
It really wasn't as funny as I thought it would be, dude. I don't know. I was like...
It was sort of obvious. We saw him smoke a joint earlier.
So it's 10 a.m. right now, and we need to be out of this Airbnb by 11 o'clock. Only problem is Seamus and Hayden are still sleeping, so I'm going to have to go wake him up.
Ryan, cause I love you.
I know I'm hitting my golden buzzer for that.